organizing and learning where to move and when to move and things like that. And we're hoping that you'll enjoy the performance tonight and that God will bless you as a result of having been here with us. I would like to just mention that at the back this evening as you leave, there are free will offering baskets to help us cover some of the costs incurred in the producing of the program this evening. So if you feel led to help us out with that, please do so as you leave tonight. And also, I hear there may be a special on some of the popcorn in that, too, as you leave afterwards, okay? So you might watch that as we leave. There are a couple of people I'd like to thank also tonight before we begin. The people other than the family.
Sure, who's gonna no one can hear but you.
Oh, no.
Hail Express, the way and the truth.
Romans 3:23, for all have
Christy, gotta go. Can't be late. Christy, I can't tell any about Jesus. I just mess it up.
Who are they kidding?
I don't think they're kidding, Michael.
I can't tell Eddie he's a sinner. He'll never talk to me again.
There's a lot more to God's plan of salvation than telling people they're sinners.
That's right, Michael.
Where's that coming from?
They're on the loudspeaker.
Oh, no. I'm not the one. You hear me? I'm not good enough.
Not good enough
for what, Michael?
Oh, Eddie, not good enough to play pro ball like Hoover delivered us.
Yeah, but you're good enough to get him to come to Hide and Seek Kids tonight, aren't you, pal? See you tonight.
Okay, Eddie.
Boy, have you got a lot to tell Eddie.
Like telling him he's a sinner?
No way.
Remember, Michael, telling someone about sin is only part of the story.
There's good news, too.
Singing off the loudspeaker? I don't believe it. Tell me I'm dreaming.
And that message needs to be heard by the whole world.
God made him who had no sin to be sin.
He ran away.
God wanted him to tell the whole city of Nineveh to confess their sins.
The whole city? Oh, but he was pretty scared.
He sure was.
In fact, he felt just like you. He didn't want to do what God wanted him to do.
So what made him do it?
He messed up.
Messed up?
Confess.
Right. While he was in the whale, he had a lot of time to think. Finally, he admitted to God that he was wrong and asked God to help him.
Admitting that you've done wrong is always the first step in making something right.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Christy.
Hey, Christy. Thanks. Thanks for praying for me. I was wrong treating you like I did and not wanting to face up to Eddie. I'm sorry.
That's okay, Michael. I forgive you.
Confession is a powerful force, Michael and Christy. God always hears you when you tell me you're wrong, and he promises to forgive you and help you.
Here. You're still running away.
some hanging around then.
Well,
see ya.
Anyway.
What?
As long as you're here, why don't you stay?
Yeah, hang around here with my football. I'll fit right in.
Eddie, you've got to stay. I'll hold your foot there.
There'll never be another show like this one.
Hey, everybody, this is GT and the Halo Express.
Halo Express? Never heard of them.
I've been hearing a lot of them lately. They're good for special fans who play some great songs for us. Thanks for coming, GT. You really saved the night.
Thanks, Christy. And aloha, hide-and-seek kids. Say, we've got some great new songs for you to learn about the greatest person in the world. Everybody ready?
Yeah!
Okay, Halo Express, let's hit it!
Must be saved.
Michael, may I see you for a moment?
Just a second, eh? what is it?
GT. It's your duck. You're stuttering.
I know, I've got jitters.
We know.
But anyone's know who she was singing about, and you've got to tell them.
Come on. I go to church. I ask Jesus into my heart. I go to hide and seek, kids. Come on, what more does God want?
Your mouth, Michael.
God wants you to believe in your heart and confess with your mouth.
You can do it, Michael. Just start, and God will help you.
Okay, I'll try. Well, God, here goes.
Okay, Majesty is singing about Jesus.
Children of God.
Right.
Yeah, I'll bet all the angels in heaven are singing right now.
Oh, come on, because of me.
Hey, that means us too, Halo Express. Triumphant trumpets, Selma call!
Anyone when they ask Jesus to come into their life.
Yep, God saved the night in more ways.